Yeah, bitch, not later. So she went upstairs packing her stuff, but then she got on the phone and just was texting. And so I went to the kitchen and I grabbed some trash bags. And she said, I can do it myself. And I was like, no. And she said, you just gonna stand there? And I said, you bothered by me standing here? And she said, yes. So I said, I'm bothered by you being in my house. And she was like, okay, the fuck, cool. And I said, oh, I said, why you couldn't keep that energy when we was down there? I said, the same way you talking in your DMs, why you can't talk to me like that in person? And she was like, cool. I was like, oh, you such a smart mouth bitch. I was like, I just wish you was really built like that, because I'm gonna look so retarded even if I do fight you. Even if people do know the real story, I'm still gonna be the bad person if I put my hands on you. That's why I didn't. Because no matter what, even if somebody disrespect me, it's just, oh, Kayla's a fighter. I am, bitch. That's how I was back home. I always happen to defend myself, but it's all good, because bitch is gonna start trying to sue me, press charges, whatever. Yeah. I'm not even gonna, whatever. Sometimes when you just become famous, you just have to become a robot. I get it. I can't defend myself. I can't do what normal people do, because I guess I'm not normal. Everybody fucking fight, first of all. But y'all bitches really treat me like the female Chris Brown. This bitch done said on her story, I'm the third female. Is y'all about to start a Me Too moment? Like, I swear to God, this is dumb. I'm about to run to the internet on myself, because I'm tired of this shit. Bitch, you keep putting us... Where a mirror at? Where the damn camera at? Let me talk to myself real quick. Bitch, you keep putting us in fucked up situations. What is wrong with you? You keep allowing these nobody-ass, broke-ass, pretty-ass, homeless-ass Instagram models to come into your life thinking these bitches are your friends, and they're not. They're not. They're not. They want to be famous. Bella, give me a kiss. You always make mommy feel better. But it's like dead ass though. Like, girl, I just want y'all to know I'm doing good in my life. I don't want to lose no deals. Just always retaliating with too much anger. So I am gonna sit down with somebody, because I just can't, you know, even with me doing what I did back home, yeah, that's how people handle shit. But I'm not back home anymore. So I just really have to protect myself. And the people I allow around me, because it's not fair to me, and this shit do be hurting my feelings. Like, it's not right that people keep getting to fuck me over and I can't, like, do anything. Like, that shit is not right at all. So when I do retaliate, it be shit like that. But it's just like, what the fuck else y'all want me to do? Like, that shit, I'm finna just fight the fucking wall. Like, this shit be pissing me the fuck off. It's just not fair. Like, I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna talk to a therapist. I'm gonna find another way out. I ain't gonna shoot nobody. And I'm not gonna fight nobody. So I need something to do. I'm just finna start fucking, I don't know what I'm finna start doing. I'm finna start making diss tracks on top of diss tracks. I'm finna start acting like a weak bitch, because I'm guessing that's what I gotta be. But I ain't damn fight this girl. And it's like, and the people that I did fight, it's like, she gotta find a better result to stuff. Like, bitch, normal people don't find a regular way out. Like, why the fuck I just gotta sit here and take people bullshitting me, disrespecting me? Like, I didn't let you flex with my money. You done got in my clothes. You done been with different niggas, and I'm just having your bed like, yeah, that. You know what I'm saying? I'm hyping you up. And then it's like, you still go behind me, you disrespect me, you talk about me, like, you do all who this is, keep trying to FaceTime me. But I'm going to get off here now, because I done said what I needed to say. And if y'all want the screenshots posted, I'm going to just send it to the shade room. But I'm really over trying to be friends with a lot of these girls, because, you know what I'm saying, I've always been open, you know what I'm saying? I used to give fans my number and shit, but now that I'm a bit bigger, I can't keep doing that. But, you know, it's just a learning lesson. I need to work with professional people, not people that's coming from nothing and just trying to get the best. You know what I'm saying? Just willing to do anything. Because if somebody just saying they're willing to do whatever, you probably really are. I need to work with people that's just straight up, like, you have experience, you know. And I'm going to start, I don't know. I'm going to start shooting. Bye, y'all. I'm going to start killing bitches.